Is it gay? Playing as the Americans. Because I love. This is a push map and I love good Blitzkrieg. So, let's go with this, shall we? Light machine is taken, so I'm going to take Shot Sergeant Thompson. Damn it, that's full. Go tank crewman. Eh. Not as appealing. Let's go rifleman, shall we? So I am recording, aren't I? Yes. So, switch channels to local. Okay. So we've got Sherman moving up with our infantry behind it. And a Wolverine tank destroyer. I think that's what it is on the right. Some Hedro Hell right here. Players are the attackers today. Defenders, good change. Got a Sherman covering us. Is that a grenade?
Go, go, go! Move your ass! Go!
MG42. My fucking MG42 is deafening. Dog up, there's an MG42. He doesn't listen. German, just give up, man. Come on, man, just give up. Oh! He's on the stairs. It's fucking deafening. It's a German. Shit. Trying to get to a position though, there's no Germans. Cut down by an MG42. That's just that. And one of our tanks just got hit. It's currently on fire. Yeah, it's definitely. It's either an anti-tank gun or an anti-tank. Could be one of the two. Ground. Put a round of HE in the house to your left, about southwest. There's an MG42 there.
We're under heavy enemy attack. The bastards have us surrounded. Repeat. We're under heavy enemy attack. The bastards have us surrounded. Fire for effect. Repeat. Fire for effect. Grid reference 5031 Delta out.
Fuck! Get down!
Hopefully this will get them. They're shooting at a Greyhound with Panzerfausts. They had a Puma, that's what they had. Also it's a friendly tank. Quite a hellish map, because they can just set up MG42s in those houses and they're absolutely fucked. I mean, the other side, it is quite easy to defend the farmhouse. But after that, your defense just starts crumbling. Don't know where the MG42 is, it might be in the house, farmhouse, but God knows. As long as the tank keeps us supported. Germans in the house to our south, southwest, sort of. Okay, let's try and get in the house. Okay. That Greyhound's gonna get fucked. That Greyhound's just gone into the middle of German country. I need to join a squad. Yeah, I knew it, the guy with an MP40 gun. Hey Greyhound, watch out man, there's a German anti-tank gun in the town. For his sister on the darkest hour service for some reason. That's our ground, there's definitely a plane for an armored car in the town somewhere. I just got hit. Fuck my life. There's a light machine gun opening and take it. Panzerfaust or a bazooka, that was, I just heard it. God, he's on fire. Just been hit by a Panzerfaust. Panzerfausts are absolutely lethal in this game. Close range, side or back armor, that thing's going straight through. Straight into your engine or your ammo. Either one could ignite your tank if you go up like a fucking firework. No, no, move up, I'll cover you. MG42. Yeah, there's a flak. There's a flak gun in there. do hear some. Might be a friendly tank. Jesus Christ, that aim. That's a lot of tanks running out. Keep me for that barn. Still, I'm not sure. I'm sure that German doesn't. Yeah, there's a wolf there, I can hear it. German helmet. In a German trench. I can hear that. It's either a loop or the wolf there, I can't hear it. And the fire just came from that building. And yeah, being shot. I actually got the MG. Oh, yeah, there's another MG coming, and then there's a tank on the hill. Whoopie-doo. Yeah, we need these two to clear the way. Panzer IV. It's Panzer IV on the hill in front of you, to the south. German infantryman there. Yeah, the sniper from the same per round. There's two Colts. Damn it. I like that. I would love to be a sniper. In the game, anyway. There's a lot of burnt out tanks here. Jesus fucking Christ. base and is pressing fire. Germans. Much ammo. Tank, be warned, there is a Panzer 3 down the road. Damn it, he came from behind. Sure, never pretty penetrate him. Knew it. This dude's shit. This is so hard to bail out of in real life, IRL. We need the tanks to give support for the infantry. We need the infantry to move up behind them. Hello. Behind you, behind you! Come out, German. Come on. Sauerkraut. Where are you? Come out, come out. Oh! Gave you to the right to kill a quite burned man. Behind me. Damn, they should aim. They hit everything. My left, my right foot, my left, ended up, they were in the house. That was not bad. If you hear me saying that, it's a song. It's a good song. LODSOLEMONE. What's that spell? Loads of money. Probably. It's a good song. I'm listening to it this morning, so it's in my head. So I'm hitting the right arm. Shit. That's not good. Looking for a muzzle flash. There it is. Is that German? Is that German or friendly? Not sure, can't tell. Who cares? Adolf Hitler entered the battlefield. That's a first. It was a friendly, but I didn't kill him. No, just on that and that and that. Pull around in slowly. Where's the Shoot. Shit, I'm getting hit from everywhere. Quickly answer. There you go. Here, there's something coming down the road. Is there a tiger? Shit, quickly get this in. I got a bazooka, calm down. Hang on, let me get it from the side. Look out, cover me. Damn, it's over there. I can't reach that. You just spelt Panzer wrong. Pasner. Panzers. It's the Pasner. It's Panzer. It's a flatman. Fucking hell, where that people? Oh, he's upstairs. It's a flak panzer, I can hear it. It's got basically a... It's a flak gun. It fires 20mm shells.
Keep their heads down! Keep it!
Douchebag, yeah. 20mm. Hey, have you got that thing loaded?
Thanks, buddy.
Is it loaded?
Roger that.
I'll give you some ammo. It's a flak panzer, so it's a flak gun. Why is he sorry? It wasn't his fault. If that was the guy I was with. I wish the sergeant was better. The sergeant's better, you get a grease gun or a Thompson, which is very nice. Ooh, just listen to it shoot. There's a German over there, I think. I can see the flak panzer from here to down the road. Aw, oh, they were. Aw. Oh. Anyway, hope you enjoy, guys. Goodbye.